Hello, Fort Smith. It's Brandon. We got Day24, the 30-day jump rope challenge. Let's get started with warm up. So today, for intermediate, we have 1,200 reps, and for beginners, we have 425 reps. Okay. So big numbers, getting up there. So tomorrow for intermediate, you're gonna have a rest day, and for beginners, you're gonna drop back down and do it at only 150 reps tomorrow. So gonna go. Try to knock out a bunch here at once, knowing that your body has time to recover tomorrow. Start with 50 single unders, as I always do, and then, yeah, let's go from there. So, grab your ropes, and let's just get the feel for it again here. Single unders, yeah. So I'm gonna do a set of 100 here. Just gonna do the alternating steps, and let's go. Try another set of 100. I'm gonna do those heel to toe taps. And let's go. Total. Gonna go back and do some alternating legs with some high knees for a bit faster pace for the next 100. So, beginner, we've got 100 left to go. Alright, and intermediate, we've got 850 to go. So, we're gonna do 100 here. I'm gonna do a scale, but yeah, take your choice. Good feel. I'm gonna try those for bonus here. So that's 450. So done for beginner. Again, take a minute, work on a skill. At least that's kind of all it takes. You just chip away at something. Keep trying. And intermediate, let's keep going. I'm gonna try to go as long as I can without stopping here. So we're at 450, 750 to go. Alright.
It's cool, man. Got red bottoms on. This life is good. You know what I mean? Like.
About 50 single unders, 100 alternating, 50 single unders. I'm just gonna keep that up as long as I can. If you're not already committed, it'd be a good time to break up that timer again. And if you remember how long it took you to do certain things, then you can sit the bike. Then you can just watch the timer instead, and you don't have to worry about counting your reps. Okay, so I'm about 200 right now. Trip up, just keep that. Get right back on the horse. Take as short a rest as you need. Follow along, and we're almost there. Almost there. Last set of 100 here. Good job, everybody. However many you did in a row, maybe you did all 750, maybe you did all 1200, maybe you broke it up. It doesn't matter. What matters is you got through it. Maybe you worked in some skills, but I didn't. So,
gonna
set a minute at the end here, work on something. So I'm gonna try something new today that I've never learned how to do, just doing the crossovers and the mid-step. So, I don't even really know how to do it, but set the timer for a minute here and give it a shot. Something like that, because I think you're supposed to keep going. Okay. Harder than I thought. Oh, it is. Can't get it to open up here. That's okay. That's the whole point. Ooh. Got one. Take small victories. Gotta be doing something different here. Ah, oh man, this is one of the more painful skills I've tried. Okay, that's about a minute. Yeah, good job, everybody. And I'll see you back for day 25.